A heads up if you're headed to Upper Bidwell Park in Chico. Today through Thursday, parking lot E near Horseshoe Lake will be closed. You can see here crews working to repair potholes and improve water drainage after recent storms. The parking lot is expected to reopen Friday morning to the public.